Today is November 18th, 2015. This is Solange Martinez. I am documenting the illegal aliens mafia activities and crimes regarding my 15 years research. I have to do this because I owe it to myself and to the citizens who have died at the hands of illegal aliens mafia members who are also working as government employees and stealing their government benefits and pensions as well as medical insurances, etc. This is also only a little bit of a group of letters that